Revamp Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
What an amazing outfit, truly. Best-dressed man in WWE. That holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best-dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine.
We know these superstars have everything at their disposal, considering this match can end up anywhere in this arena.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense. So,
back in the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He's got big plans
on the tower.
Do a big nine stop. Starving artists on the bottom, dreaming for the top. Like, do a big nine stop. We was hungry for a meal, now a meal is what we got. Cause, do a big nine stop. Middle fingers to the sky, like, motherfucker cop, bitch. We do a big nine stop. And still keep a gutter from the bottom to the top.
Try to stop me, the Photoshop me, the beat is closed. Central host for workaholics, so here I roll. Stay grinding, don't think I'm slipping. I'm violent, krilling, penicillin, drilling, infecting you with Komodo venom. Watch the venom, I'm chasing that green gremlin. That Benjamin Franklin, the Franklin is turtle animated. Devastated, say I'm overrated, I'm 17. With underage money, yo, I see the fake ID. Anticipating my celebration for signing pages. Fuck minimum wages, and fuck the haters for being haters. Combo data and crucifix, you in the mix. Shit, I'm about to get sick, like verbal killings of Brother Lynch. Brother Lynn, bring a friend or bring a team. Victory, like Wiz Khalifa, I know the tree. It's me, like a message up on your door. With killer instincts, I'm about to go full war.
Do a big nine stop. Starving artists on the bottom, dreaming for the top. Like, do a big nine stop. We was hungry for a meal, now a meal is what we got.
Minnesota, weighing in at 202 pounds, Chad Gable!
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes. Here's the rubber hat turned Blackheart.
And his opponent, representing the way from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
proven people like me dead wrong.
Johnny Gargano was once a security guard in my security detail back in the day. I didn't know who the guy's name was.
You know it now, and so does the WWE Universe. The persistent, some might say, grating or obnoxious Johnny Gargano out here tonight. Personality aside, Gargano is without a doubt one of the toughest, most talented superstars in all of WWE.
For Gargano's an inspiration to all the members of the WWE Universe who have a goal or a dream that someone's told them they'll never achieve. In their case, that someone's right. But it's great to see Johnny thrive as someone who has and continues to make his dreams come true. Someone who refuses to back down or give up.
Well, Gargano has certainly found a way to make those traits manifest themselves as a flattering qualities every time he speaks. His competition, Chad Gable.
This is a former Olympic athlete we're talking about. Gable devastates his opponents with his unmatched athletic ability and his cutting in-ring tactics. In fact, I heard rumors that the guy can dribble a bowling ball. He's that talented.
You mentioned also counts.
Oops. Well measured. And set him up. That's gonna hurt. Did you hear that impact?
surprisingly fast victory here tonight.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.
Revamp Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Asserting.